There we go. That's our way out. Alright, but there is an upgrade table. I think we're about to get to one anyway, but I definitely want to make sure we hit it up, or we check out all these rooms first at least. And this is definitely way easier than the other one, I could tell you that much. Holy shit. Just fucking run through and have crazy shit happen. 24/7. What's up with the goddamn blue, little baby blue footprints? I'm guessing that's just like telling you where to go? Sure, there are no random metals just sticking in the window. Some weird, crazy shit like that. I'm gonna at least try and look for them. Oh. Hello. Sweet, that's 250 I wouldn't have had before. Definitely worth the look. Okay. No, no, let's not go in there. Alright. Is there any reason to check these cells? We'll check them, but... Oh, okay. Something right here. Oh, magnum rounds. Holy shit. Always good. Barry could definitely use those. Nothing. I'm so convinced that there's like more shit in here, or they'll do some weird, dumb bullshit. I don't even know what all the metals actually unlock. I didn't even do that in Resident Evil 6. That's just a hole. Or there's no hole there. Okay, so I'm convinced that there's nothing here. We're going. You still got your little brick? Yeah, you still got your brick. Okay. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Wait. Okay, so I turn this.
I did it.
Wow. If I would have broke that. Barry, no! Oh, okay. Damn, that would have sucked if I would have broke that before grabbing those parts. That would have... That would have been horrible.
This place is seriously messed up.
Well, it's not that bad. Should have been here earlier.
We're almost to the radio tower.
Shit was popping off earlier, Barry. You don't even know.
No. Sorry.
Almost there. Still with me? Shit, are you with me, motherfucker?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
Okay, so going this way is a no-go, right? Yeah, that going that way is a no-go. So then we go this way. Okay, no, that's
it's locked
the way
from
we're
the
going.
Other side.
I thought about it, and I was just like, wait, why would they do that? And there's no way we can make that jump with that little ass girl. Oh.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
Find a brick?
The lock. Anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie.
Alright. And you still got your brick. Okay. We good.
Stick close to me.
Okay.
Hey, hook me up. Shit. Missed out on that. No, sir. We need those bullets. I'm trying to do my best to conserve my goddamn ammo in this game. Hear him, but I don't fucking see him.
There's something out there.
Now that's so weird because. Okay.
Ugh. Stay back.
Don't fuck this up, man. It's gone.
Where'd it go?
Oh, wait. Just in case she finds something I can't see. Oh, where's my brick? Damn it. Alright, she got a little. There's a brick right there. You guys see anything that resembles a blue fucking medallion? Swear to God, it's gonna be in one of the most awkward places. Like, in between there, that would have been a good one. I wouldn't have thought of that. Yeah, I would have. Damn it. Okay, well. Let's pick up the brick. Scope the shit out of this motherfucker as soon as we see him. Let me grab this, though. God damn, we got so much goddamn health. We're gonna need it, though. Give me that, and that. You can hold on to these. What's that?
What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
Barry. Let's not go on full-on Barry Burton right now. Hold on, we gotta chill. What'd you see? What? Girl, I didn't see anything. What are you talking about? There's nothing here. They doing to us on purpose, I think. There ain't nothing here. What are you talking about? Let's go back to the door. Hold on. Ow. Oh my god, he almost one-shot me? What the f- Get off me. Wait. There's a reason why I can't, like, this thing's, like, fucking annoying as hell. Like...
The monster is coming!
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get off, get off, get off. That's right.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
Good thing they gave me health. That's too small of a goddamn area to be fucking with those damn things.
Keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
It's so fucking dark. I ain't trying to sneak up on me. I know how you guys operate. Take that ammo, though. She's so little, she can't see anything. Is this where I wanted to go? That's a map. Come on now.
The monster is coming.
Arm.
The monster is coming.
Shit. Yeah, one job.
The monster is coming.
No shit. My thing here. Is it still on its arm?
The monster is coming.
Yo, hitting that arm though. There we go. I think I got a lot of ammo. Motherfuckers made sure. Oh god, I hate those enemies. Yeah, I guess we were going the right way because they tried to stop us from going that way. Oh, hello. Guarantee you there was a goddamn medallion in that goddamn forest.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Yeah.
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here?
That's a good-ass question. Thought Chris and Sheva pretty much handled that and wrecked Tricells. So you're just there. You're not even doing anything. You're just hanging the fuck out. Alright, Barry's getting full on stuff. Let me give that to her. She can hold on to all those parts. Jesus. Okay, I guess we're going this way then. So, oh, she could use that? Bet. Let me use it. One's what? The head? The arm? One's the head, the other one's the arm. Fuck, I gotta figure out
what's going on. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Fucked up. Oh shit. Jesus.
The monster's coming.
Oh, come on. Crate. Look from the other side. Oh. Right here.
Hmm.
We have not found a bench in a minute. Is that all that was in here? Oh, hello. Almost got away from me. Almost. I will take that. Give that to her. Oh, she can't hold anymore. But she can. She can't use that. Love to get her inventory fucking, like, freed the hell up. That would be nice. Let's keep going. Empty bottle. Sub weapons and alcohol. And we can make tourniquets too.
Now we're talking.
We're just about. About there, huh? Let's go through here. Hey, alright, ask and you shall receive. Tourniquet. Definitely gonna need that. Anything else? Hiding around? What is that? Take it. Alright. Capacity. Damage. Quick load. Damage 3. Damn. Okay. Damage 3. Damage 3. Let's put capacity on that. Quick load. Definitely gonna do damage on this one. And damage 3 on that. Like, I mean, real talk. I don't even know if I'm gonna use this though. Oops, give me that. What? No. Yeah, for right now. Pretty sure that thing does a lot of damage already, but I don't want to use it just yet, because obviously we just only got 2 Magnum ammo, and we had this thing the whole goddamn time. Fuck all that. I think we'll be done with the chapter, I think, once we're out of here. Alright, here we go. Capacity's definitely been increased.
The radio tower's just ahead.
Get yourself a little brick. There you go. Another one?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Where's that at? His face.
Whoa.
come on. Got me through the damn wall. Shouldn't even account a video game, and you know it. There's one directly through that door.
There's something ahead. Be careful. Monster's coming!
Leg. There we go. Gross. Oh, come on, man. I try to, like, dodge and everything. She could see the spot, and then all we have to do is just shoot the damn thing. That's how that shit's supposed to work. Get the spray out. Yep, spray that shit on. Fuck.
Damn it. Where's a power source?
What's that blue stuff on the map? We could just hop over. I mean, back through. Because this doesn't look suspicious at all. We get through there. We just break it. I didn't think it would be that easy, but it's gotta be something I wasn't paying attention to when I was out here. Can't go back up that way. So something in this